So hey guys, welcome to a new weekly vlog. Apologies for the fact that my hair isn't really brushed very well and I have no makeup on and I'm really shiny, but exciting things are happening apart from the fact that my Fitbit's just told me I need to get moving because I've done my hourly steps. Tilly may be in labour, whelping. We think she might be. She's in her bed, in her whelping box. She's got a low temperature. She's nesting like crazy. And she keeps trying to go to the garden to do her business but can't, straining, that sort of thing. So I'm going to insert some of the like time lapses I've done of her, and yeah, fingers crossed. It's actually her birthday today as well, so it'd be kind of funny if she has the same birthday as her puppies and kind of a cute birthday present for her. Or she may not want them, but cute for us anyway. So yeah, I'm on puppy watch. I'm actually just doing some editing. I've done two papers this morning, so I feel like I've been pretty productive anyway, so I'm not like too worried about that. About like missing out on doing stuff work because there's no desk in here. I'm in the spare room. This was my old room. This was where Tashla's beauty started. I used to film in front of these wardrobes all the time. Secret fact, this one is actually a bathroom. So yeah, I've only actually got two wardrobes. Oh, sorry, did I wake you up? But yeah, anyway, back to time lapses. Something's gonna start happening soon.
you done? Oh well, you're a bit more than 1 day old now. You're like 1.5 days old. Is there any poo poos? Can I get in?
There might be some puppy pills.
I've had a look. Oh, look, one of their umbilical cords has fallen off. Oh, that might be poo actually.
Oh, I didn't know what that was. There's one over here as well, I think.
Yeah, I know. I'll clean it up in a minute, Mom. I'm just holding. Look at the little faces. So we've got. Right. That's the boy. Right, this is number one, number two, number three, and number four. This is the little boy. The rest of them are girls. So cute.
He's a real fidgeter in his sleep.
They keep getting hiccups as well. Has anyone got hiccups at the moment? No. I don't think they have.
He was in my hand asleep, and suddenly he had his head on my fingers, and suddenly he just jolted so much he fell his head off. I was trying to catch him.
Aww. Is Tilly in the garden?
Yeah. Yes. Oh, she's doing a nice poo right now.
Yeah, I was not going to rob that then. Weigh in on day, well, this is their first, this is the day after they've been born, basically.
Oh, you stay in the bowl.
Miss Yellow, behave yourself.
Oh, she's 360.
360, 60, I'd say.
Yeah. Oh, she just settled down. 360.
Oh. Okay, Yellow, 360. Good morning, guys. Sorry I really didn't vlog yesterday. It's now Thursday. I'm about to go to my maths tutoring. Literally, I'm just trying to down this coffee. I need to leave in like 3 minutes. The puppies are all doing well, having feeding. I don't really have anything else to say. I've been really busy looking after them and keeping an eye on them. I've been sleeping in here with them actually every night because she has a tendency to squish them in her sleep, and Tilly quite often needs to just go out. Like, she's drinking so much water that she just needs to go out in the middle of the night. So, and she gets really hot because obviously we've got to keep the room hot enough for the puppies, but the room can quite easily get too hot when it's night because during the day we're opening the door and like wafting, you know, cooler air in and out, but at night it's all shut, so she gets quite hot. So I just kind of stay in here and make sure that she doesn't get too hot. Obviously I go to sleep, I'm not like sat there like watching over her, but she kind of, you can hear her. If she's too hot, she'll like make some noise or something. And yeah, she has a tendency to just sit on puppies and then you hear them squeal, and like they can often get out and she'll like get up and move, but just watching in case. So if I hear a squeal, I normally kind of pounce out of bed and I'm like, but she was really good last night. I mean, I didn't have to let her out. She was fine. There's no problems, so that's good. But yeah, I need to down this coffee, get in the car, and go to tutoring. Thought I'd get out of the house for a bit, basically, because I've been kind of
duck in here with the puppies. Not that that's a bad thing, but I just feel like I was like in the house constantly. I did some editing as well. I'm pretty much, I'm like up to date with the vlogs at the moment. I haven't like edited like most of last week's, but the other two uploaded that I was behind on. So I feel quite good about that. Tutoring went really well. It was really intense, but it went really well. So now I'm just going to write up the notes from there, because he does solutions. He like writes me out the solutions and goes through them with me, but then I like to copy them up myself, so I make sure I understand everything. And there's quite a lot of to do, so I'm going to do that now. That'll probably take me a couple of hours, and then it'll be the second weigh-in. We weigh them twice a day, puppy size. So yeah, they're all gaining weight and doing really well, so I'm quite pleased with them. And they're all feeding really nicely and on all of the boobies, which is good, because if they don't feed on some, then they can get a bit like clogged up and they can be quite painful for her because they're not being used. I don't really know. It's a really nice day today. It's like blue skies, sunshine. It's quite warm as well. I wore my coat and a scarf, but I really didn't need it. I just wore the scarf because otherwise I was all in black, and then my new trainers were like blue. Oh yeah, I got some new trainers. I'll show you them some other time. So yeah, I'm gonna have a cool down now. I got really like, I felt like my heart rate went really high in the end, because I was like marching home because I really needed a drink. So I was like just going really fast. Anyway. So hello guys, welcome back to my room. It is now Friday morning and I'm up here doing some work because I got quite behind in the end on papers and I was just spending far too much time staring into those cute puppies' eyes. They're fine, they're with their mummy. They're currently having a feed. I've just gone down to see them. It's been like 10-20 minutes, just sat with them, checking them. We've weighed them this morning, they're all doing great. Made myself a coffee in my lovely Starbucks mug. And I thought I wanted to try some of these gluten-free custard creams. I think I explained the other day that basically I'm having to eat gluten-free at the moment. And yeah, I've tried some co-op ones. They're like the triple or quadruple chocolate, I can't quite remember which one it is, like chocolate biscuits, the co-op own ones, and they are amazing. Like I would eat them if they weren't, you know, normal biscuits, like if I'm not gluten-free. But yeah, I just thought I got these and I wanted to try them. I think they were like $1.50 a box. But you only get, how many do you get? Five of these little packs. So you get two biscuits in each pack and there's like five packs. I'm having a bit of a weird hair day. I had it in a turban and I like left it in the turban too long. So it's kind of like just looks a bit manky. And yeah, I haven't put any makeup on yet. Although I am going to do some makeup today. I haven't worn any makeup since like last Saturday. But yeah, these are really small as well. I don't know. Custard creams are my favourite biscuits. But we're gonna see how these ones taste. They smell normal. They taste fine, they're just a bit drier than normal. I was gonna try and dunk, but I've just ripped a load in. I know you're not supposed to dunk these in coffee, it's meant to be like tea, but oh well. They aren't bad. Definitely not bad. I just get really annoyed how expensive gluten-free things are. Because I feel like you get a pack of custard creams for like 50p. But anyway, yeah. They're okay. They get my thumbs up.
Yeah. She's just not happy.
Well, let's do a little video for her to see it.
First scrap.
Let the dog in, she's hearing our babies cry.
Phone's ringing.
Mummy to the rescue! Sort that puppy out, Tilly, you lick its bum.
What are you doing to that puppy, Tilly? Keep rolling it over!
It needed a wee wee and a poo poo, so she had to make sure it had one.
Hello guys. So it's later on again. I've been actually kind of like wanting to have work some kind of a centre parting, but it just doesn't seem to suit me. I've been trying to like figure out like bringing my parting across a little bit, but you know, it's never gonna happen, is it? So I've just been basically going through the Christmas video, music video that my family make every year, because I haven't shown the rest of my family. I've only shown like my mom, dad, my sister, so I'm going to
they get to see it this weekend because my mum and dad are going to Centre Parks to visit to see my auntie and her boyfriend and my cousins, who they were all in it, so they're gonna take the video. I basically wanted to see people watch it because I really like watching. What are you doing to your puppies? Why are they squealing? Oh, she's trying to dig up her bed. Yeah, I really like watching people's reactions and stuff, so I hadn't just emailed it to them. I wanted to see them, so they're gonna take, mum and dad are gonna take it on a memory stick, and they're gonna like video call me when they watch it so I can see all their reactions and like get their, I don't know, first impressions, I suppose. So yeah, I was just copying that onto a memory stick, and I also need to get editing on my nan. Basically wants to see the puppies because she doesn't have any internet, she doesn't have a smartphone or anything, so she hasn't seen any photos or anything of them. She lives a way away, so we haven't been able to see her yet. So I'm trying to put together some of the clips of like the birth, because she used to breed dogs, so she'll want to see the birth, and like them in the first couple of days and stuff. I was trying to put some of that together to put on a disc so that then we can post the disc to her. This sounds really old fashioned, thinking about like making something in physical form and then posting it, but we're gonna have to do that, so that she can watch it and see them, because we're not gonna see her for probably quite a while, because now we've got the puppies, we can't really leave them. So yeah, Tilly has just tried to dig up her bed. She like tries to make a bed for them. They're all being very, very squealy at the moment. Currently, Miss Lilac, which is this little belly here, she's the biggest, closely followed by Miss Yellow, who's just gone under there. Then Miss Blue, Mr. Blue, he's the boy. He was the smallest by far at first, and he's gained loads of weight. And then little Miss Orange is actually the smallest at the moment. She's not gaining very much weight, like, every day. Comparatively to the others, she's really like not gaining enough weight, so we're trying to put her on the big boobies and stuff and just build her up a little bit, because the other ones are, I mean, look at that belly. Like, Miss Lilac is just getting really fat now, so yeah, just keeping an eye on them. Tilly, it's easier if you lie down for them and you know that. We went to Pets at Home earlier. I took Hannah to the orthodontist, and we got Tilly a new collar and lead and a toy for the puppy if we decide to keep it. I don't mean if we decide to keep it, the one that we're gonna keep. We got it like its first toy, so that when it's old enough we can give it its first toy. And what else we get? I got some puppy food, but the collar that we bought, I bought a medium one, like just the Pets at Home own brand one, and it's too big. Like, Tilly's got quite a small neck anyway, but I didn't think she'd need a small one. Like, normally she just gets the medium sized. It's on like the smallest alteration it is, but I had to like cut the collar out of the packaging to like get it out, and I didn't think anything of it. I just thought, you know, she's always been medium for everything. And like on the list of dogs it says like beagles and stuff and dachshunds, and they have definitely got, I mean, a dachshund has definitely got a smaller neck than a cocker spaniel, and a beagle's got a bigger one, so I kind of thought she'd be the same size because she's in between the two. Apparently not. Apparently she's needed a small one, so I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to return the collar. I don't think I can return it, so I'm just at the moment trying to figure out what I'm going to do. I might tweet them and be like, hey, this collar's too big, or message them on her Instagram or something and see, because she follows them. I don't follow them on Instagram. I don't know. Ask them what their returns policy says about things when you've like taken the packaging off. I understand if they won't take it back, because, you know, but there's not really much I can do to try it, so. What are you doing? Look, they can't get to you when you do that, because you rock it up and they can't climb. Well, they can, but not very well. So yeah, that's what's going on tonight. I'm actually going to sleep upstairs tonight, because I'm going to sleep downstairs with them tomorrow night when everyone's at Centre Parks. So I get to sleep in my bed for the first time since the puppies were actually born, so I'm quite excited about that. Hopefully I'll get a good night's sleep, because she woke me up every 2 hours last night because she needed a wee. So yeah, I'm pretty tired. Good morning, guys! Welcome to a lovely Saturday morning! Blue skies out there, not that you can see because it's just too bright. Mum, Dad and Hannah are gone to Centre Parks. I am by myself with the puppies.
I just ran into town because I realised that the post goes at 12 and I needed to return my ASOS order I got the other day. So before I went, I just quickly put some concealer under my eyes and something in my eyebrows. So I've got like big eyebrows. Oh, and mascara. But not really any makeup done. I was going to film a get ready with me, but I just wasn't really feeling it. I don't know. Couldn't be bothered. The dog's kind of going crazy at the moment. Rolling around on the carpet. The puppies still look cute and fat and they've gained more weight and they're all gorgeous as ever. So I've just got like a constant headache. I think I'm a bit dehydrated. I don't think I've drunk enough in the past few days. So I've got to make a real effort to drink lots today. And yeah, it's lunchtime, but I'm not hungry because I had a big breakfast. What are you doing? You're so silly. You're so silly. Not many women would be doing that after giving birth a few days ago. Power of a dog, hey? Hello vlog. I've got makeup on. I can't believe I've actually got makeup on. I feel like this is the first time I've actually done like proper makeup since the puppies were born, possibly. So it's Saturday night now. I've just been doing stuff. I don't even know what. I've just been doing stuff. I was doing some statistics earlier, like math statistics. I'm doing some revision for that because I feel like I kind of neglected that one. And I'm just about to go have a bath. Actually, I'm gonna have a little mini pamper session and a bath. And then I'm probably gonna chill in front of the TV. I'm sleeping down with the puppies again tonight, so I'll probably go sleep in there. I'll just go and get in bed and watch the TV in there. Even though the TV is like, it's like a tiny, I don't even know how many, I feel like it's like a 15-inch TV. It's like teeny tiny. And it's only Freeview, but like not all of the channels. I don't know, I think it needs to be like re-scanned or something. The channels need to be scanned for again. So yeah, but I'm tired. I was having a good brow day today, actually. At first, I didn't think they were very good, but it turns out they are. And I quite like my eye makeup. I used the Stila palette. It was the purple one, like the old, like cardboard packaging. I think it's like In the Garden, or no, I don't know what it was called. But yeah, I used those and they were kind of like all purpley pinky toned and I didn't really realise until I was putting it on. But they're actually, I really like the shades and yeah. And on my lips I've got Sleek Matte Me, is it like In the Nude or like Birthday Suit, that's what it's called, Birthday Suit. And yeah, I really like that too. And I've got my favourite jumper on, it's a yellow jumper from Hollister, so it's a good day. So yeah, I'm going to go jump in the bath. I'm going to use a bath bomb, probably a Lush one. Actually, I'm going to use a bubble bar. Maybe I'll use a bubble bath and a bath bomb, go all out, because I feel like my bath bombs, I go through phases of having baths like all the time and I buy loads of bath bombs and then I don't use them, and you know, like sometimes after a while, like, I know it's kind of like 6 months ish but like they start going a bit funny, I want to use them before that because otherwise they're not as like bomby. And I've got a few from Christmas still that I want to get used, so yeah, I'm gonna go jump in the bath. I'm exhausted. Thank you.
Thank you.
welcome to the Sunday evening puppy cuddling session. Sorry, the lighting's really bad. I've got Miss Lilac on me now. I think her roan is starting to come through. She can see it's like her perfect circles are starting to go a little bit misty. And her little nose. Oh, don't get upset. I'm really sorry. Her little nose is going more and more black. We just weighed them all. Aww.
I'm just trying to go
through
my arm.
Aww, you're so cute. And their paws, her little paws, just for reference. Her paw has gotten really big overnight. Hannah, who have you got?
You've
got Miss Orange.
She's trying to go through my arm and she's in my hair. Are you alright there?
Aww. So adorable. And there's the other two in there. Aww, you're so cute, Miss Lilac. Anyway, I think I'm going to end the vlog here with this super cute note. It's been a big week. lots has changed. So anyway, I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.